from the very beginning to the last minute, let's look back at the emotion and the drama that is the history of England.